Hi all, welcome back to our Minecraft Let's Play Old World Revived. Today we are going to make a little item that I always wanted because don't you just hate it when you are up working somewhere and you got lava underneath you and stuff like that and you're like, oh no, don't drop that in the lava. Didn't you just want an item that just sucked it to you? So yeah, today we are going to make Ring of Magnification or Magnetization. Yeah, Ring of Magnetization. So, I've already started out with making the 8 mana steel ingots that we need, and why? That's weird. My hat doesn't show on my in-game. Okay, cool. Look. So, to make this little beastie, we need also the lens here. Which needs an iron and a gold. We got those in the chest right here, but this lens right here we need. So, let's make that. A piece of that, 4 pieces of this. Bam. The iron and gold we got here, bam. That's about it. And it's just a normal recipe in here. That's a little bit. That's it. Is that it? How does it work? War dictionary. How does it work? Ring of magnetization. By turning a magnetized lens into a wearable ring, one can use it to magnetize nearby items. While equipped, the ring will make any nearby object magnetized towards the wearer if they are not sneaking. So I just need to put it on, or what? Yeah, I can't put it on here. I have to put it on there. So I'm gonna keep my 5 runic shielding on, of course. And of course, this restores which activates the runic shielding. So, bam! Oh, did you see that? Oh, nice! How far away does it work? Oh, damn, it works quite far away, actually. Oh, that's cool! Okay, sometimes it's a bit buggy. Oh, yeah, sometimes it's a bit buggy. Okay, cool. But it actually works quite far away. Huh? Oh, cool! It has a cooler effect. Cool. Well, that was actually much more easy than I anticipated. Ring of Corruption. Okay. Switch tools is a pain. People often find themselves shoveling away at dirt with a pick. Using a ring of correction is a great way to, well, correct that. While the ring is worn, the tool in hand will always be the right one for the block being broken. Be it a pickaxe or shovel, this may work with tools that can use mana. This only works with tools that can use mana. Okay. Okay, cool. Band of Aura. The Band of Aura is a bit of an divination from the typical Band of Mana, in which instead of strong mana, it slowly while equipped creates it and stores it into mana contents items. Oh, okay. Using the Terra Steel allows for an upgrade which lets it generate mana at a slightly faster rate. Cool. Okay. Band of Mana. Combining a mana tablet with a mana steel creates an easy worn ring that functions slightly similar to the mana to the tablet. Used to make it. But can be worn as a bauble or a ring. Use the Terra Steel allows it to be upgraded it store about 4 times as much mana. Cool, so you can actually use a ring to store mana, and yeah, you have tools that use mana. So instead of having a mana tablet, you can use a ring and yeah, upgrade it with a Terra Steel to have it 4 times as much as a mana tablet. That's pretty cool. Yeah, a Terra Steel. cool. Manaseer Monocle. A handy accessory for one who requires a thorough window into where their mana bursts. Ah, okay, so yeah, as you can see here, you can with this one in hand, I can see where the beam or the mana burst is. Ooh, we're getting a lot of mana. Sound is a bit low is because I've set a sound muffler underneath here because the mana burst it's putting out is a bit annoying at times. There we go. Come on. Eat. Okay. Cool. Oh. Oh, yeah, it's it. That one. Let me just put it in my thermic pouch here. Cool. Yeah. Oh, and by the way, look at this. This little guy over here is actually redstone sensitive, so yeah. Got a bit of mana here, and this one is slowly going up. Those two are not eating anything at the moment. But as soon as I turn it on, or turn this one off, bam, it starts planting flowers. But I have figured out that it plants where it can, but if there are too many flowers, it will actually replant on top of another flower and make it a different flower. So yeah. Let it do its stuff for a bit here until it gets a lot of plants, and then watch it when it starts replanting. Then just turn off the redstone signal, or turn on the redstone signal, turning off the plant. Because you will see at some point that it will start replanting on top of all the plants. Yeah, there we go. It replanted on top of this one over here. Yeah. Turn it off. And pick off some flowers. I must admit, it is the best thing I've ever made, this one, because you definitely need a ton of flowers for this mod. So, best thing that I've ever made. We could automate it even further by maybe looking into the, as you can hear. If that was any louder, it would be unbearable. By looking into, yeah, maybe the functional plants, the hopper hawk, which sucks in the items. And, what does it require? It requires a rune of air, which is a carpet of any color, a feather, a string, and 3 mana steels. That should be pretty easy to do. Let's see here. A carpet of any color requires wool. You just place wool down as... two like that. Gives us a piece of carpet. We got 3 of them, so we can make 3 of these. Can make 3 of the flowers. Let me just grab some more mana. Or some more iron and more gold. Apparently the mana steel ingots. We made quite a ton of them. Okay. We need 3 mana steel ingots per. So 1, 2, 3. There we go. Putting that up there. We got 9. Perfect. Now we need the. You get 3 of them for 1. Okay. Damn. Okay. My bad. My reading things that. Damn. Okay. Then we need this one. We need the gray and light gray. That's easy as hell. Light gray and gray. Bam. And bam. Cool. One of the petals has to be a light gray mana petal and the other one just a mystic petal. So that's easy. Light gray. Bam. And gray. Bam. Okay, let's just put the plants away. Bam, bam. Okay. Yeah. And then we need a root. Oh, yeah, I've got the root in here. Bam. And then, of course, we need a the living rock to make the thing on. Okay, cool. So we're gonna take first the root. This one. This one. This one. This one, and then the carpet. Let's just check that again. Oh shit. I'm derping it out completely today, man. Damn! I'm not. Ah! Okay, man of steel, carpet, feather, and. Yeah. I'm not sure. What can we do here? Oh, I can't shift click them. Okay, bam. It's a good thing that we got that thing on. Okay. Totally derping it up here. First. Okay, we got the carpet, now we got feather and string. Man, I'm so derping it up here. We got tons of feathers, and we got a few string here, that should be enough. Okay. Three mana steel, string, feather, carpet. Three mana steel. String. Feather. I hate when it does that. And a piece of carpet. But then we tell. It's binding, right? Yeah. This guy. Onto this one. And we need some mana. We're just gonna pop down two of them. You can eat that. You can eat that. You can eat that. And you should be good enough. That's too goddamn slow. Cool. Get my this one ready. It's the speed of the mana spreader now. And it is fully charged. Put that one on there. And three of these. Sweet. Cool. Back. The light green mana petals, that one, and the runic. Inside the petal apothecary. That. And of course the C to activate the whole goddamn thing. That one, a ruin, that one. Let him stir a little bit and BAM! One hopper hawk. Cool. Okay, next up is let's just drop the runes in here. Next up is something I don't want to go and shit. What the bloody fuck are you doing here? I do not want anything to do with you, you stupid son of a creeper. Yeah, we can put them in there, we can even use powder here, Okay, now we need something to get them off, we need something to destroy the flowers without our presence. So, I'm thinking we are going to go with the Drum of the Wild. Yeah, the Drum of the Wild is a layman's term. Like the Horn of the Wild. The Horn of the Wild is like something you can have in your hand, and when you click it or use it, it just woof, destroys any grass in a nearby area. To trigger a beat and break nearby foliage, one would fire a mana burst at the drum. Okay, cool. So how do we make a drum of the wild? We actually need a horn of the wild. And for that we need pleasure sheets. Okay. Brass inside this one. Ah, okay, cool. That's easy enough to do. Let me see, where do I have the grass? Did I use up all the grass? I think I did. Well, let us clip some grass. I think that's enough grass. And with the magnetizing ring, I get all the loot. Normal grass, wheat grass, short grass, damp grass. It's over here. Why? Okay. Don't need medium grass. Normal grass. Ooh, we got even a flower. Wolfsbane, we don't need just yet. We're not gonna go into witchery, not in a little bit, anyway. Cool. Flowers, yeah. Those up there, mana steel up there, carpet that up there. Hopperhawk we're gonna need. We're gonna toss in these four. And save these to make more of these redstone roots here. Okay, cool. Okay, what's next? Back. Living wood around that gives us the horn of. Okay, living wood. What do we need? We need 5, right? Bam. Living wood around here, like so. Let's go and test this bad boy out. Let me see if I can even do it without any mana on me, or if it does need mana in order to do it. You just hold down the right mouse button, and it does that. That's the horn of the horn of the wilds. Damn, that thing is cool. Of course, it doesn't. I could just stand here and do this. Let it do that. But that's no fun. I just have to stand here. But that's no fun. As you can see, it's a little bit dirty. Wrong one. Here. A little bit dirty. Where did it go? That's weird. It's still over here. Where are they? Over here. Yeah, a little bit dirt. Okay. But now we need to make this one into what we need. We need a Drum of the Wild. So, yeah, that's not that hard to make, actually. Let us just get a few leather from our AE system. LEA. Sorry. 1, 2. Bam. Gotta love it. And then we need some more of these, so then we need 6. Horn of the Wild, some leather, and that. Boom. We got it. Okay, so the cool thing about this is... it's like they're underneath, on the ground, like... Yep, they were on the ground. What the bloody fudge. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to. I'm going to have to do something about this, don't I? Yeah, be right back and I will have this fixed. And I am back. Yeah, this is my setup so far. We got the hopper hawk here with the chest attached to it. And this hopper hawk here can take all the way from over here. So that's pretty damn cool. And why I have a red black flower right there is, so I can show you in just a second. I have made another mana spreader, which is of course made 6 living wood, piece of gold, and a mystical petal of any kind. But if you were to take this mana spreader, combine it with a piece of redstone, you have a redstone mana spreader. This mana spreader is, of course, needs a pulse of redstone, or not a pulse, or just activated by a redstone in order to work. As you can see, there it has a little red eye inside of it. And we just link it up to that guy right there. As you can see, it's now red instead of green. So that's pretty damn cool. Now that we, when we give these flowers something to eat and stuff like that. Let us, wait. Cool. Nice. Of course, this one. I'm not sure. Oh. This one up here is not getting any. Maybe it's because sharing mana. That's wrong. This one has to be on this one. Let me try something out here, guys. It's getting mana from that and into that. Cool. Okay, sweet. Yeah, okay. I can work with this. I can definitely work with this. And then I would then set... How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this? I can't put a block in front of this one. Because then it stops, of course. And yeah, you can't do it. Yeah. This one is now full. So I have an idea. It's not gonna be pretty, but it's an idea. Let me just get rid of all this. Let's make some new of these. Oh shit. Damn it. Yeah, my idea is I don't have any more there. Is it in here? Nope. Oh, okay. My idea is to take a redstone timer. One of these guys right here. And have it set up so it pulses every so often. Okay. Yeah. Redstone circuit. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we have... Okay, what do we need? We need 3 of these. 1, 2, 3. We need... Yeah. Cool. 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 Bam, we've got a timer. That was more easy than I anticipated. Okay, now we're gonna take these. Actually, no. Let us try something new here, guys. We're gonna take a few of these. And we're gonna take 2 stacks of them, and then we're gonna take 2 stacks of these. Whoop, sorry. two stacks of this. We needed to make the items out here. Okay. First of all, let me just show you what I have in mind here. We're going to take what's in the black pouch here. Gonna take a chisel out. Oh, no. Remember, when you put the blocks in here, it doesn't take out one at a time, it takes out all of them. So I'm thinking that this one, prison stone brick, yeah, it's pretty, quite pretty. Okay. There. And then the prison stone brick on top. Screw it, I'm gonna do this one. There we go. And then take the redstone timer. It can sit on any surface. Okay. In my pouches, do I have a screwdriver anywhere? I don't. But will my wrench work? Okay, let's say every half a minute. Is that too? Yeah, that's every 20 seconds. Okay, it doesn't work. Okay, let me see. You set it like this. As you can see, it worked. Let's say, no, let's minus every 15 seconds. Let's stand back and watch it do its thing. Yeah, we can then, maybe, as it's doing its thing, pop up a few of these. And the flowers disappear. That's automation at its best. That's so sweet. I can even go one step further, guys. I could put a I'll put you. Oh, I need you. I could put a daylight sensor on here and on here, making it so that okay, let's see, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 7 and 8. And all of them starts lighting up. Doesn't that just look lovely? That's so sweet. I may even be able to make some kind of timer that feeds these guys here. I need to know for how long these time burn time 16,000. Yeah, but is that the same with the endo flames here? Doesn't not Nitor. yeah, it doesn't like mana buckets that have a bucket as an empty byproduct. It doesn't use that. Far so good. We have an automated way of collecting flowers. Oh, damn. It opens a Waikiki page when I do it. Lol. Oh well. Yeah. Gotten a little bit. We made ourselves a ring of magnetization. We automated our flower production a little bit. So yeah, what should we do next? Man of Blast, a living bow, wonder what we have then. Assembly Hello. Oh, nice! Well, it seems like we have something we can make tomorrow. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch on the flip side. Oh, that's the wrong goddamn button.